Hi fans from QQ Music, we have 5 seconds of summer. If you want to know more about our music, stay tuned to Yuzhan Dapai. Love you guys, thank you so much.
5 seconds of summer, 新加坡开唱。乐见大牌前线军不远万里带回第一手访谈。
We're 5 seconds of summer. I'm Callum.
I'm Ashton.
I'm Michael.
Hey, I'm Luke. A little Chinese fans. I miss y'all.
成军七年的他们是否会有七年之痒
？We've been a band for nearly 7 years, and the way we keep everything together.
暌违三年，新专辑发行在即，将会带给歌迷怎样的体验
？The music on Youngblood is very different. We've dove into new musical.Influences that we haven't before.
说到中国，他们对于上海的演唱会还历历在目。
We went to Shanghai, which was really interesting and such a wonderful city. And I'd really like to go to Beijing.
精彩尽在本期《乐见大牌》。2014年的一首《She Looks So Perfect》让 Five Seconds of Summer 一炮而红，首张专辑就在全球11个国家夺冠。2011年在澳洲组建的他们，到现在已经是成团第七年，究竟有什么办法能让成员之间的感情依旧如初
？We've been a band for nearly 7 years, and the way we keep everything together, I think it's a constant growth of respect and understanding for man to man.I think it is a constant growth and motivation to forward things. Discovering the lessons, the broad lessons that you can learn in a circumstance that we are in, being in this band. And if any of that makes sense, then that's the answer.
距离上张专辑已经过去3年之久，因此 Five Seconds of Summer 被粉丝们戏称为失踪人口，但其实他们并没有失踪。过去的3年里面，他们跑遍了全世界，带来上百场巡演。
We haven't released an album in 3 years, that is correct. In those 3 years, we toured for, well, we played 110 shows in 2016.
Yeah.
The 5+3 tour explored 26 cities.I'm pretty sure.
Yep.
And the goal of the tour was to play our fans some of the new record and kind of create a blueprint for our bigger tour in the second half of the year called Meet You There Tour. That's kind of the goal of 5+3 tour. And we're nearly finished, actually, which is sad. I really love this tour. It's been in smaller venues and it's been more intimate. In 2017, we made Youngblood, this record.And now here we are in 2018 releasing the album. So yeah, we've just been very, very busy.
没错，他们所说的就是将于6月22号发行的第三张专辑《Young Blood》。首单《Want You Back》已经在年初的时候和大家见面。这首歌从曲风到 MV 色调以及专辑封面，都和以往的青春洋溢的五秒盛夏非常不同。
Through the artworks that you will see in Youngblood, through the overall color scheme and mood, it's just an extension of what we were feeling whilst creating the music. It's an extension of how we were feeling in our lives, how we would like to be understood. Especially the album cover for Youngblood.Is unique in the sense that we've never dove into that creative area before. And it's very expansive as well. You're going to see a lot of things that relate to the cover of Youngblood throughout our whole campaign. And no matter where I go, the music on Youngblood is very different. We've dove into new musical.Influences that we haven't before in the past, but that's the most exciting part for us as musicians and artists.
成员们曾经说，专辑同名单曲《Young Blood》对于他们来说非常特别。这首歌究竟有着什么样的特殊含义
？Young Blood was kind of one of the first things that we created for.The third album, and it didn't really go anywhere until 9 months later, until we brought it back up with Andrew Watt and Ali Tamposi. I think it's so special to this band because it encompasses everything the the entire mood of the album and everything that we kind of set out to achieve to create with this album. So that's why it's so special for us.
Young Blood, 新专辑 Youngblood 发行在即，一共包含了16首精心打磨的作品。 虽然暂时还听不到， 但可以先来看看每位成员的 pick。
Yeah, the 16 songs on the album are super diverse. Off the top of my head, my favorite at the moment is Meet You There. You haven't even heard it yet, but there's some crazy influences that we have never touched before. So.
There's a song called Lie to Me that sits next to Youngblood, like a very close friend. The best written song on the album, I'd say, closely followed by, maybe being by Youngblood.
My favorite is Ghost of You. It's the best song ever.
Right now, I'm feeling a song called If Walls Could Talk.
Oh, yeah.
It has some Clash influence, you know, some early 70s rock influence, yet is still a modern day pop song.
Wow.
So
banging melody.
Great melodies.
5 Seconds of Summer 曾经在2016年把巡演带到上海， 他们也承诺下一次巡演一定会再回到亚洲。
I think on the Meet You There tour we will definitely come through Asia. Hopefully within the year it will be beautiful. We love coming to Asia. It's one of our favorite places here. We have brilliant fans here. It blows my mind that people like our music here. Mm-hmm. Love our music here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we went to Shanghai, which was really interesting and such a wonderful city, and I'd really like to go to Beijing.
虽然说想去北京， 但是 5 Seconds of Summer 却不会任何中文， 因此教学的重任就交给前线君了。
You've never done this before? It is. I used to try and write out Japanese. I know you guys use, in Japanese, they use a lot of Chinese letters.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Do people write fast? This doesn't seem very...
It's very difficult.
Time consuming.
It is difficult.
I mean, even my English looks terrible.
Oh, you did this one?
Wow.
I know. It's pretty good.
This is, yeah, it's really good.
Is mine terrible?
Oh, yeah, how do we pronounce it?
This is 五秒.
五秒.
剩下.
剩下?
Yeah, 五秒, 剩下.
五秒, 剩下.
Yes, perfect.
Nice.
So that means 5 Seconds of Summer in Chinese.
6月22日失踪人口回归，记得来 QQ 音乐 pick 5秒剩下。 I know